Let us study about another important term in terrestrial magnetism, that is magnetic declination. About magnetic declination, we can write that at any point on Earth's surface, it is the angle between, we are talking about magnetic declination, it is the angle between the magnetic north direction. We know magnetic north direction is the one in which a compass needle points or a suspended magnet points or a line itself, and direction of true north. True north is the direction in which like we are pointing towards the north pole of Earth, or it is the direction which is pointing directly toward the Earth's rotational axis. Or we can also define the angle of declination as it is the angle between geographic meridian and magnetic meridian at a point on our surface. If you just have a look on both of these definitions, are almost similar, because at any point geographic meridian is the plane which contains the direction of due north, and magnetic meridian is the plane which contains the direction of magnetic north. So, at any point on Earth's surface, the angle between geographic and magnetic meridian at a point we can term as magnetic declination. We just have a look on this picture where at any point on Earth's surface, we already seen the magnetic and geographic meridian. And at this point, you can see the true north direction is contained in the plane of geographic meridian, and you can see the horizontal component of Earth's magnetic field, which is BH, it is contained in the plane of magnetic meridian. And the angle between the two is termed as magnetic declination. It varies from different point to different point on Earth's surface.